Naomi, today I reaffirm my commitment to you. I vow to love you through actions, not words alone. I will provide warmth and love, support and laughter. I will share your dreams and encourage your goals and be your sat-nav when you need directions. I shall forever be your biggest fan. I promise never to take you for granted, and in time, I pledge to be a fitting role model to our children. Our ring symbolizes the commitment we are making here today, but our love has always been and will always be etched on our hearts forever.
Sebastian, Seb, Sebby, you are my personal chef, personal trainer, and my very own personal taxi driver. I love the happy, jovial, but loyal family man that you are. No task is too big or small. I love your eagerness to learn and your drive to be the best version of yourself. I believe in you. I promise to always love you and always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I promise to always remember that laughter is life's sweetest creation, and I will never stop laughing with you. I will respect you, cherish you, and promise to be your lover. I give you my heart, my faith, my life.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, they've declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
Like I said, I'm going to keep it short and sweet, just like the couple. First of all, I'd like to say congratulations to the newlywed couple, Seb and Nay. Mr. and Mrs. Fit UK, Mr. and Mrs. Sutherland.
Mr. Sutherland there, sitting there proudly with my daughter. Yeah. Seb is also a good man. Good man. I love the both of you. I'm glad you did what you did today. Guys, make me very happy.
You know, you are the only one for me. You're my lover, you're my wife, you know, you're the mother to be to our children, and I just love you so much, and you know, we're just going to grow from strength to strength, and it's just only going to get better.